Good morning and welcome children to your English language class. Before we get started, I would like to wish each one of you a very, very happy new year and season's greetings. I hope you enjoyed your vacations and you're still taking care of yourself to fight against COVID-19. I hope you're washing your hands every now and then, putting on masks, keeping social distance and obeying your parents at home and doing some studies too. Children, our today's topic of study is conjunctions. It's a continuation of the last two videos which I taught you before the vacations. So as I teach you children, I would like you to please pay attention on the whiteboard and concentrate and listen to me very, very carefully. The conjunctions still, though, and although show contrast. Here are a few examples. Number one, although she worked hard, she could not succeed. Number two, she worked hard, still could not succeed. And the third example, she could not succeed, though she worked hard. Now let's turn to page 90 and exercise 5. We are going to do it here on the board. And before I give you the answer, I would like you also to think of the answer in your mind. Number one, he could not pass, dash, he tried often. So it's going to become, he could not pass, though he tried often. Number two, dash, it was a very difficult sum, she easily solved it. So it's going to become, although it was a very difficult sum, she easily solved it. Number three, he ran very fast, dash, he could not reach on time. It's going to become, he ran very fast, still he could not reach on time. Number four, dash, my friend is good at painting, she did not sing on the stage. Though my friend is good at singing, she did not sing on the stage. And the last one, that is number five, my mother is not well, dash, she is cooking in the kitchen. So it's going to become, my mother is not well, still she is cooking in the kitchen. It's clear, children? Now look at these conjunctions on the board. If and unless are conjunctions of conditions. Here are a few examples, children. Please pay attention. I will not forgive him unless he apologizes. Here, unless is a conjunction of condition. The next example, I will help you with your assignment if I complete mine. Here, if is a conjunction of condition. And the third one, unless he apologizes, I will not forgive him. Here, unless is a conjunction of condition. And the fourth one, if it rains, I will not come to your house. Here, if is a conjunction of condition. Now, let's do exercise 6 of your Joyful Learning book. As I read out these sentences and I fill in the answers, I would like you to think of the answer in your mind. Number one, one cannot lose weight, dash, one practices yoga. So it's going to become, one cannot lose weight unless one practices yoga. Number two, I shall get angry, dash, you continuously repeat it. So it's going to become, I shall get angry if you continuously repeat it. Number three, I shall give you my video game, dash, you give me your story book. So it's going to become, I shall give you my video game if you give me your story book. Number four, dash, you speak.
politely to your friends, they will not listen to you. Unless you speak politely to your friends, they will not listen to you. The last one now, that is number 5. Dash, you go to school early, the teacher will explain the lesson to you. If you go to school early, the teacher will explain the lesson to you. I hope it's clear, children.
Now, pay attention on the whiteboard here. Some conjunctions are used in pairs and are called correlative conjunctions. Here are a few examples, children. Both his father and sister live here. Here, both and are correlative conjunctions. The next example, not only is it expensive, but also harmful. Here, not only and but are correlative conjunctions. But also. The next example, neither Meena nor her mother went to the party. Here, neither and nor are correlative conjunctions. The next example, I was so tired that I could not complete my work. Here, so and that are correlative conjunctions. I hope it's clear, children. Now, please turn to page number 91 of your Joyful Learning book. We are going to do exercise 7 from there. And before I give out the answers, I would also like you to think of the answer in your mind. Number 1. She must dash take it, dash leave it. It's going to become, she must either take it or leave it. Number 2. Rohit is dash dull, dash lazy. It's going to become, Rohit is neither dull nor lazy. Number 3. We have visited dash Delhi, dash Agra. It's going to become, we have visited both Delhi and Agra. Permission to be a part of the school trip. Not only my father, but also my mother gave me the permission to be a part of the school trip. Now the 5th one, that is the last one, the box was dash heavy, dash he could not lift it. The box was so heavy that he could not lift it. I hope you all have written, children.
Now let's do the revision exercise on page number 91. Join the sentences using suitable conjunctions. I'm going to read out these sentences from your book and I have written the joint sentence on the board. Please pay attention as I read it out for you. Number 1. You study hard for the exam. You will fail. You study hard for the exam or you will fail. Number 2. Children love Nehru. They respected him. Children love, not only love Nehru, but also respected him. Number 3. We could not have tea. We had no milk. We could not have tea because we had no milk. Number 4. Cats can climb trees. Dogs cannot climb trees. Cats can climb trees, but dogs cannot climb trees. Number 5. The box was heavy. He could not carry it. The box was so heavy that he could not carry it. Number 6. He failed. He tried his best. He failed. failed though he tried his best. Number 7. You will not pass, you work hard. You will not pass unless you work hard. Number 8. Wait here, I shall come back. Wait here until I shall come back. Number 9. My teacher told me to read. I might understand. My teacher told me to read so that I might understand. Number 10. The principal summoned me. He heard the complaint. The principal summoned me after he heard the complaint. Number 11. He is intelligent. He is hardworking. He is intelligent as well as hardworking. You can also write it as he is intelligent and hardworking. Both will be correct, children. Number 12. Mohan did not participate in the competition. Meera did not participate in the competition. Neither Mohan nor Meera participated in the competition. Number 13. Mr. Sen lives in Kolkata. Mr. Rao lives in Kolkata. Both Mr. Sen and Mr. Rao live in Kolkata. And now the last one, that is number 14. My teacher was sick. She could not come to class. My teacher was sick, so she could not come to the class. So it's clear, children. I hope this chapter is very, very important.